Army men's soccer team's four-game unbeaten streak came to an end on Saturday afternoon with a 2-0 loss to Lafayette. The Black Knights didn't concede a goal in open play as Lafayette's two goals came on a penalty kick early in the game and a free kick about midway through the second half.
Yeah, I think there are times when you really, really got to know that that the margins are very slim, especially in league play. And you can look at the stats of league play year after year after year, and restarts are a big deal. And we were just not as sharp as we needed to be to make those kind of plays.
It's a quick turnaround for the Black Knights as they return to Clinton Field on Wednesday evening when they take on the Crusaders of Holy Cross. Once again, your final score, Lafayette 2, Army 0. For Night Vision, I'm Zach Daly.